housing market stabilizing. London housing prices had biggest fall in April 2018 since 2009, while the UK average price was steady, and lenders say the prices are falling in wealthier regions, whereas the prices are still rising outside the capital. The nationwide rise in prices at the rate of 5% a year, at the time of Brexit vote, and this trend is expected to continue in the year 2018. Reports by Halifax show the prices of house in London between January and March was on an average $430,749, lowest since 2015, but still the shortage of homes is expected to aid housing market. Experts believe the prices show general consumer confidence, but it is still rising faster as compared to wages, even when unemployment is reduced. This makes it tricky to get affordable homes for eligible buyers. Reports on renting. Hamptons International Monthly Lettings Index, rents up 1.9% over April 2018. ARLA Property Mark. April reports of private rented sector indicate 26% tenants experience hike in rent. This is highest since September 2017, when the landlords put rents 27% up, and year-on-year hike was 24% in April 2017. The managing director of Halifax, Russell Galley, said the growing strength of labour market, where full-time employee in March increased by 202,000, is supporting housing prices. Buyers waiting for suitable prices are now taking actions as the market meets their expectations. Regional variations of housing prices in England. Regional variations of housing prices in England excluding London show rise in overall rise in prices. Highest increase in prices has been registered in Northwest, East Midlands and West Midlands regions. The east of England had the highest growth in 2017-2018, where prices increased by 5.8%. In comparison, Liverpool average prices increased by 12.5% in March 2017 to 2018. Liverpool had the strongest gains in property market, and the reasons for rise in prices in north as compared to south are the availability of affordable homes in the north as compared to south. In comparison to London, Liverpool is one of the strongest markets of UK now. The latest house price index by Halifax show house prices grew 1.5% in May, in contrast to decline of 3.1% seen in April 2018.